constructed from a beam attached to the ground by hands or fulcrum. It is one of the six simple machines identified by Renaissance scientists. The word comes from the French lever, to raise. A lever amplifies an input force to provide a greater output force, which is said to provide leverage. The ratio of the output force to the input force is the mechanical advantage of the lever. Screw is a type of fastener characterized by a helical ridge, known as an external thread or just thread, wrapped around a cylinder. The most common screw are to hold objects together and to position objects. A simple machine is called inclined plane. It is a straight ramp that is cut into a hillside and used for moving loads up and down the hill. Often the inclined plane was provided with cars riding on rails and pulled up and lowered down using a cable drive system powered by a steam engine. Another type of simple machine is called pulley. Pulley is a wheel on an axle that is designed to support movement between two planches around its circumference. Another type of simple machine called wedge. Wedge is used to separate two objects or portions of objects through the application of force. It is made up of two inclined planes. These planes meet and form a sharp edge. It is used as either separating or holding devices, knives, axes, forks, and nails. Wheel and axle is another part or example of simple machine. It is one of the five simple machines used to lift weight. This is interpreted to be the windlass, which consists of crank or pulley connected to a cylindrical barrel that provides mechanical advantage to wind up a rope and lift a load such as